Have you ever wondered what kind of Figma designer you are? Well, now with this new quiz, you can. Let's find out what is your Figma persona. I'm going to begin by coming down over here to the widget panel and click on Figma Persona Quiz. So here we can begin. Start by typing in my name, Miggy, and then clicking Let's Go. Let's answer some of these questions. When kicking off a meeting, I prefer just to start, see where I end up. The unknown is terrifying. Do I tend to think in pictures? Should designers code? When I'm heads down, I prefer music. Imaginary currency is chaos. True. Lives in my head. Makes me feel alive. Compositional balance. I'm gonna hide. Picking the tunes, setting the vibe. Left always. What do you think? It's gonna let me know that I am indeed a Bezier curve baller. Check out that awesome illustration. But now that I'm at this point, I can see how other people in the same file have tested. So I'm gonna click on this persona quiz. I'm gonna click on that report, and it's gonna generate a little report. I can see here that Mallory is a direct mobilizer, Raji is an artful detacher, and Jake is in fact a branch merger. Once I'm done with that, I can also share on Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram. It'll generate this for me. If I want to, I can take this image. I'm gonna right click, I'm gonna copy it as a PNG, and I can just paste it right there into my Twitter post. It will also generate for me alt text, so I can copy that alt text and add that in for my description. I think that that is pretty awesome. Check it out. You can head on over to figma.com/quiz2022 to find out exactly what is your Figma persona. Take care and happy designing.